Unfortunately, we learned today that two more schools have closed and up to 1,200 children are affected. The school is the Educate Together in Tyrrellstown and the St Luke's National School in Mulhuddart. I have learned that parents have been told that, perhaps anecdotally that is, that the school should be back after Christmas. However, other parents have been advised that if their child is to attend school in September, that they should consider putting that child on the transfer list. Obviously, Cathaoirleach, look, this is very worrying for parents, you know, in terms of what's going to happen in terms of the education of their children. A lot more schools around the country seem to be affected than we initially thought. Generally, after any construction project, a structural engineer will come in, whether it's an extension, a house, or a huge project like a school. And it's very concerning as to why the department didn't have their own structural engineer sign off on the completion of the schools at the time. I think it would be important now for the Minister to come into the House and give a statement to the Seanad in relation to how many schools are affected, you know, why structural engineers didn't sign off at the time the schools were completed, and to give us a full overview of how many schools are affected.